this up. Guess who's got a top 10 selling album this week?
Marine McGovern with a song from the Poseidon Adventure.
But close, it's the Benedictine monks of Santo Domingo de Silos.
What the hell are you talking about, sir?
It's an album of wall-to-wall Gregorian chants.
It is crazy and out to lunch.
And it's burning up the charts.
Oh, here's a song that this week is up 5 notches, over 2 columns, and across 1 entire page.
Industry honchos are hard-pressed to explain the phenomenon.
Something is causing these hallucinations. Mr. Baxter, check the air pressure.
Well, then again, the Gregorian chant has been popular since ancient times, and its meditative monotony must somehow soothe the soul. Now, furthermore, we here at the Demented News have uncovered some subliminal advertising in these Gregorians.
In an attempt to make the church more commercial.
Check it out.
Domino's Pizza delivers. Pepperoni anchovios.
Yeah, but I suppose this music will always be popular.
Why is that?
Now, people are always looking to take a chance.
Whimsical Will is an idiot.
Hey, what's that about? Yes, the Benedictine monks have joined the ranks of Beavis and Butthead and Barney the Dinosaur with best-selling albums.
Isn't that one of the biblical signs of Armageddon?
Well, I'm Whimsical Will, and that's the Demented News.
And please remain seated until you come to a complete stop. No, wait, now we all come to a complete stop. No, wait, don't move yet. Hold still.
Yes.
A story about Chuck and Diane, couple British kids from the Palace of Buckingham. Chucky wants to grow up and be a polo star and ride his little horses all around the backyard. Oh yeah, you know they really paid their dues. I said, hey, Rocky Mama, they got them Buckingham. Hunting and leaves Diane alone. So she fixes her hair and she talks on the princess phone. Chucky's still trying to figure out what his job's supposed to be. And Diane's a fashion leader. No Twinkies with their afternoon tea. Never had a dinner made by Chef Boyardee. Being in the spotlight is a hard life to choose. Diane drops half a pound, it's all the six of my news. Oh yeah, those kids have really made their dues. Ah, what a royal pain it is when you got them fucking.
Weird Al Yankovic.
Yankovic and a topical tune from his first album, Buckingham Blues. And thanks for the news, Whimsical Will. The Demented News is heard each and every week on the Dr. Demento Show. Rick Terry of Moline, Illinois, called the hotline for some mouthwatering music from Guy Clark. How about picking me a couple of big, juicy red ones there, Guy?
Ain't nothing in the world that I like better than bacon and lettuce and homegrown tomatoes. Up in the morning, out in the garden, get you a ripe one, don't get a hard one. Plant them in the spring, eat them in the summer. All winter without them's a culinary bummer. I forget all about the sweating and digging every time I go out and pick me up this. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What'd life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Well, you can go out to eat, and that's for sure, but it's nothing a homegrown tomato won't cure. Put them in a salad, put them in a stew. You can make your very own tomato juice. You can eat them with eggs, you can eat them with gravy. Eat them with beans, pinto or navy. Put them on the side, put them in the middle. Put a homegrown tomato on a hot cake griddle. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What'll life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. This life I lead, well, I'd be Johnny Tomato Seed, cause I know what this country needs. It's homegrown tomatoes in every yard you see. When I die, don't bury me in a box in a cemetery. Out in the garden, be much better not to be pushing up homegrown tomatoes. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What'll life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Homegrown tomatoes. What'll life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes.
When I go. I gonna do?
The Corn song is new from a band called Brain Pudding. They have a new CD. I have to give their address, if only because of the name of their label. Their label is called Naval Lint Records. 1097 Woodland Avenue, Menlo Park, California, 94025. Naval Lint Records, 1097 Woodland Avenue, Menlo Park, California, 94025. Homegrown Tomatoes by Guy Clark. Look for him in the country music department. Okay, we've had our veggies, our fruits and grains, actually. We bring on the meat in just a moment. Along with a very demented song from Beck that is not on his best-selling album.
When I punch the clock, I'm a working machine. Got boots that do the job. Got my Wolverines. I can pay him a wild jackhammer. Load the freighters on the link. Teach a mean machine some manners. Reroute miles of innocent. I can work like hell. Never get the blues. Cause I feel like heaven in my Wolverine boots. Wolverine door shots. Guaranteed comfort or your money back.
It feels like it's everywhere. Pollen. Hay fever. You can escape the misery with chlortrimeton. Clinical studies reveal chlortrimeton is so effective, it'll relieve your sneezing, watery eyes, and itchy throat just as well as the leading prescription medicine. That's chlortrimeton. To relieve all those symptoms, there's nothing, nothing beyond chlortrimeton. Use only as directed.
When it comes to soul from the 60s, one label defines the style and the era. And now the best of 60s rock and soul classics are available on CD for the first time from Rhino Records. Rhino proudly presents the Queen of Soul, Aretha Franklin, with seven great titles to choose from. One of the most prolific and powerful performers of the 60s, Aretha has climbed to the top of the pop and R&B charts over 50 times, and 17 of her hits made it to number one. Aretha Franklin, the Queen of Soul. Available at record stores everywhere from Rhino.
Everywhere you look, you'll find electronics. TVs and VCRs, computers, telephones, copiers, even in places you can't see. Satellites, industrial robots, fiber optics, etc. And every single one, an opportunity. As fast as technology comes up with new inventions, there'll be a need for qualified electronics technicians to help develop, test, install, and repair them. Why not you? All it takes is training. The kind you get in less than 2 years from national education centers. At NEC, you'll get well-rounded, practical training. You'll learn by doing, working with the same kind of tools and equipment used on the job. Courses deal with today's technology to train you for tomorrow. NEC grads can pick and choose from a wide range of jobs at major corporations. Some even start their own businesses. Call 1-800-858-4900 now for a brochure from National Education Centers. Class schedules are flexible and financial aid is available to those who qualify. Call 1-800-858-4900. That's 1-800-858-4900.
Picture this. You've tried countless measures at finding a date. Now your opportunity to find a real date has arrived. You've just left the dating zone and have entered into another dimension.
The WNCX Dateline is designed to make it a little bit easier to meet people that you actually have something in common with. Call 1-800-985-DATE. This is the first service of its kind in the country. And WNCX brings the Dateline to you, Cleveland. The first call is free. You leave a message and a truly revolutionary computer system will connect messages with common characteristics. And the best part is, the computer will call to tell you when a match or many matches have been found. 1-800-985-DATE. There's nothing to lose. Don't spend this Saturday evening alone. The WNCX Dateline gives you an option. Call 1-800-985-DATE. It could be the best call you make. WNCX Dateline, your answer to the way out of the dating zone.
And you want to make sure you join me, DJ Dave, for a celebration of Cinco de Mayo out at the Great Northern Chi-Chi's. It's this Thursday from 7 to 11. I'm going to have some prizes and games, and it's an all-request show, so you want to come on down and drink some margaritas with me, DJ Dave. Great Northern Chi-Chi's on Thursday, Cinco de Mayo. If you have any more questions, call me here at the station or at 521-7078. Get back to Dr. Demento for you now on 98.5 WNCX, Cleveland's classic rock and roll station.
Oh my God, it's Dr. Demento!
And here's a carnivorous classic from Commander Cody.
We got a funky little shack, it's just a hamburger stand.
triple cheeseburger side on a fry. When I'm cruising in my Cadillac, I gotta have a bed.
Two triple cheese side on a fry.
I'm going over cause I know I'll be glad. Comes a waitress with a gorgeous big cheese.
Two triple cheese side order of fries.
Right in her hands, my favorite treat.
Two triple cheese side order of fries. Two triple cheese side order of fries. Two triple cheese side order of fries. Two triple cheese side order of fries.
Commotion. The street fair was an ocean when he took three tabs of bad acid. And off his melting jaw, all the wonderful things he saw. Sandwich. Well, he looked out on the fairground with the spinning things spinning all around, and he felt the food going down and coming back. And on top of the Ferris wheel,
Well, there must have been some pizza, and there must have been some fries, and there must have been some tequila, and there must have been some wine, and there must have been some falafels, and there must have been some beer, and there must have been some bagels. You can see it all so clear. And there must have been some pickles, and there must have been some sauerkraut, and there must have been some catfish. Mangoes, wild rice beans, granola, Cheetos, caramel candy, popcorn, ice cream, banana fudge, and some corn dogs, and mayonnaise, steak sauce, ketchup and mustard, garlic, Kool-Aid, Spam and tomatoes, sushi, rice cakes, oatmeal, cucumbers, biscuits, beef, Pop-Tarts, tamales, shish kebab, and a side
demented new music in that stack, so get your pencil ready for some addresses. We started with Two Triple Cheese by Commander Cody, which is a 45 from a few years back. Don't know where to find that now, but Butt Steak is by Joey Skidmore, and Joey lives in P.O. Box 423 in Springfield, Missouri, 65801. Then came Beck with Steve Threw Up. Now, Beck has a very interesting record deal. His CD called Mellow Gold, the big seller, is on David Geffen Records, a major label. But Beck also continues to record for Bonload Records, which is the label that first put out his big hit Loser way back last summer. Steve Threw Up is a 7-inch single on Bonload Records, and they're in P.O. Box 931538. Once again, that's P.O. Box 931538, Hollywood, California 90093. And that last blues song was I Am a Dead Man by John Bartles, and his latest tape is called Blue Sandwich. Blue Sandwich, that's what it says. John Bartles has lots of tapes, actually. He's at P.O. Box 288, Springwater, New York 14560. You happen to catch that George Carlin show on Fox TV where they had to bleep out about a dozen words? In a moment, we'll have George's all-time classic about the 7 dirty bleeps you can never say on television.
It feels like it's everywhere. Pollen. Hay fever. You can escape the misery with chlortrimeton. Clinical studies reveal chlortrimeton is so effective, it'll relieve your sneezing, watery eyes, and itchy throat just as well as the leading prescription medicine. That's chlortrimeton. To relieve all those symptoms, there's nothing, nothing beyond chlortrimeton. Use only as directed.
We, the makers of Bar None, are doing our part to keep this country beautiful, and we need your help. Return all your ugly Bar None candy bar wrappers. In exchange, we'll send you the coolest stuff free, like Super Soaker keychains, JanSport backpacks, and more. To find out about the coolest stuff, look inside specially marked Bar None wrappers or call 1-800-45-STUFF for a catalog. Your country needs you. It's getting ugly out there. Bar None, proof you can't judge a candy bar by its wrapper.
For a catalog of the coolest stuff and a complete explanation of rules, call 1-800-45-STUFF.
What's the history of the Citibank Classic Visa card for students? We asked history professor Grace Moulton.
The history of the Citibank Classic Visa card begins with Nostradamus, who in 1561 predicted that by the year 2000 there would be a credit card with no annual fee, 24-hour customer service, and more services than other cards. Prove it.
In other words, you can build a credit history before you reach your middle ages. So call 1-800-CITIBANK, C-I-T-I-B-A-N-K to apply. Not just Visa, Citibank Visa.
Howard Stern all morning. Classic rock and roll all day. 98.5 WNCX, Cleveland.
I love words. I thank you for hearing my words. I want to tell you something about words that I think is important. I love, as I say, they're my work, they're my play, they're my passion. Words are all we have, really. We have thoughts, but thoughts are fluid, you know. And then we assign a word to a thought, and we're stuck with that word for that thought. So be careful with words. I like to think, yeah, the same words, you know, that hurt can heal. It's a matter of how you pick them. There are some people that aren't into all the words. There are some people that would have you not use certain words. Yeah, there are 400,000 words in the...